In this video, we will show you the stylus features and settings available to you on compatible Lenovo Chromebooks. The stylus functions and settings are found next to the status bar. Click the pen icon. This menu has several quick access functions for your stylus. Capture region lets you use the stylus to take a quick snapshot of part of your screen. Capture screen lets you take a quick snapshot of your entire screen. Create note opens your default note-taking app, allowing you to write notes with your stylus. Click laser pointer to use your stylus as a laser pointer while presenting or showing off your artwork. The magnifying glass tool allows you to use your stylus to make part of your screen bigger. To get to the stylus settings, click the gear icon on the top right of the stylus menu. In this settings menu, you can toggle the stylus tools button on your desktop shelf, open the stylus tool when the stylus is removed, and set your default note-taking app. You can also find a link to recommended stylus apps on the Google Play Store. And finally, in the stylus settings, you can turn on a feature that allows you to access your notes on the lock screen. If you have any more questions about your Chromebook, you can learn more at support.lenovo.com.